This one is actually killable, but I don't know how to kill him. I mean, well, then again, you just have to survive long enough, but I can't do that really. I mean, it's been. I heard that you can get his HP to, like, near, to, like, zero, but I don't know what happens. But from what I heard, it's not worth it.